We want to let you know about breaking news out of Plainville right now. Fire crews on scene of a house fire. Take a look. Officials say the fire broke out at a home on Fairbanks Street late this morning. It's since been put out. We know two people were inside at the time, but it's unclear if they had to be rescued or not. Firefighters from Southington also responded to the blaze.